I'm Vivek from K4 Matrix, and today I'm going to show you how to download and install Thony, how to add additional packages to it, and we will test the installation by executing a small program. Now, Thony is an integrated development environment for Python that is designed for beginners. Thony comes with Python built-in, so just one simple installer is needed and you are ready to learn programming. The initial user interface of Thony is stripped of all features that may distract beginners. Now, to download and install Thony, open your Ubuntu software and search for Thony. Open it and click install. The installation is over. Launch Thony. So this is the user interface of Thony, and you can see here that Python is built in with Thony and the version of Python is 3.6.9. Now, to add additional packages, go to Tools, Manage Plugins, and search for the package you require and click install. So the NumPy package has been installed. Similarly, to uninstall any package, go to Tools, Manage Plugins, search for the package, and you can click uninstall. So now let's test our installation with a simple example. So I'm going to write a program to add two numbers. So the number 6 is assigned to the num1 and num2 variable, and I'm going to use an additional operator to add these two numbers. So before execution, you need to save this program. So you can press Ctrl S, or you can go to File and click Save. Now you can directly press F5 button, or you can go to Run and run current script to execute this program, and you can see the output here as the sum of 6 and 6 is 12. So this concludes today's tutorial. Stay tuned for more.